What is up, you motherfrickin' tube? It is Monday, May 27th, Memorial Day. Happy Memorial Day, everyone. Today we're gonna be hitting chess. I'm taking down some a banana, peanut butter, bagel, rice cakes, liquid IV, pre-workout later, and we're gonna hit a devious chess day in honor of all the fallen soldiers. In a very lackluster attempt to show gratitude. Mother! Sorry about that. My mom came into my room and I'm far too self-aware to do a corny YouTube intro in front of my own mother. Come on, guys. Like, follow, subscribe. But, yeah, we're about to go hit chest. I think I may or may not dabble upon thy muscle-mind connection enhancements pre-workout. But I haven't hit chest in like a week, so we're gonna get huge tits today. That's just what's on my mind right now. I'm picturing a chest pump so satisfying where I drop all my other plans and really just focus in on bodybuilding for the rest of my life. Oh wait, that already happened. Let's lock in. Let's get this fucking gym. Let's go. All right, we are in a bit of a predicament here. My YMCA that I always train at closes in 30 minutes, so we're not going there. Planet Fitness closes in 30 minutes, can't go there. Alpha Flight, a gym I've recorded at a couple times, is already closed. And the only gym, Edge, closed. The only gym that is open right now is maybe LA Fitness. I tried to call my local LA Fitness, it didn't answer or it didn't connect, so that's a bad sign, but I called one further away and it said that they didn't close till 4, so hopefully that's like a universal LA Fitness thing. That way we'd have like 3 hours, very good workout, and if that doesn't work, we're gonna go to Power Build, which is like a 30 minute drive from this LA Fitness, but it is open all day, so we're getting the workout in nonetheless. It's now it's fucking pouring rain and I'm kind of like pissed off, but it just helps with the workout. Like if I'm mad, I'll just be putting out more force on my reps. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'll see you at a gym, at a singular gym. I'm not sure which one, but we will be there eventually. All right, we are here. LA Fitness is open till 4 p.m. Let's go. Taking down some Kill It Reloaded, Rich Piana 5%, code STC, link in description. Rice Krispie treats. I mean, you guys know the pre-workout ritual, but yeah, we're about to get in here. Hopefully we have no troubles recording, and I'm gonna have a very nice chest day today. A very, very nice chest day. We're gonna start with a 110 on incline. Their dumbbells only go up to 100, so never mind. We're gonna go up to the hundreds on incline, maybe two top sets, a couple back off sets. If you have been staying up with my videos, you kind of already know what my chest day routine is like. And honestly, starting with that incline dumbbell and shoulder press dumbbell gives me like a crazy pump, and I can literally just, I'm almost like dead after that. So the rest I just do like a pump focused exercises, you know? So I'll see y'all in the gym.
Schizophrenic psycho, yeah. Maybe I'm the one. Maybe I'm the one who is the schizophrenic psycho. She laid down on the fresh lawn. She can make everything magical, but she died one old big time, and it makes me wanna.
All right, my brethren, that concludes the chest day. Honestly, a very solid chest day. I was really feeling that set of 100s. I was really slowing them down. We were fucking cruising for a bruising, perhaps. Felt really good on the chest press as well. What'd I do for shoulders? Oh, 95s. I think we got it for like 4. I mean, I've been usually been doing pass-fail reps, so I've been getting like 6 every single set, but like usually it's like 2 to 3 helping, so 95s on my own. Not bad, not bad. Altogether, very solid pump. Throw up a little video of me posing real quick, and then that wraps up the video. And what do I got tomorrow? I got back tomorrow, right? Yeah, my legs are still crazy sore from that hack squat leg day, but back tomorrow. Happy Memorial Day. Adios.